New Year 2007-2008, Joe Lopez, an officer, took his wife for a ride on his police cruiser, and a drunk driver happened to go the wrong way and killed Officer Joe Lopez's wife. And this is what happened to the vehicle. That's kind of sad. That is one messed up police vehicle. So she died. Man, that is sad. Thank you for watching. Don't drink and drive, you guys.